Now all eyes are on a smelly plant that hasn't bloomed in 4 years. Here's a live look from the New York Botanical Garden in Brooklyn, where the corpse flower, as it's known, is preparing to bloom. It only lasts 24 to 36 hours. The flower gets its nickname from the odor it releases once it blooms. It's described as similar to the smell of rotting meat. Hope you're not eating dinner. The Botanical Garden expects the flower to bloom within the next week.